Today I'm starting a new book on audio tape, The Little Prince by Antoine de Saint-Exupéry. I hope I didn't butcher that name. Anyway, this is a short children's book, but I've never read it and it's very famous. I've been told that you're supposed to read it 3 times as a child, a young adult, and an older adult. Well, I'm here as an older adult, reading it or listening it to the first time, and I'm excited to hear what it's about.